There we go. Okay, I'm unmuted again. Now, it's been a while since I've played Destiny 2. And I got stuff to do. So I was gonna do before I passed out. Yeah, I passed out before. When I was gonna go do something. So I have a weapon that I need to level up. And this is how I'm gonna do it. Oh. You guys are probably thinking, as I said that, wait, a weapon you need to level up? What do you mean? Well, I mean, I have a catalyst. Actually, I have a bunch of catalysts I could do. My Polaris Lance catalyst. Then I'm so close to symmetry. I need to grab. What other ones? I don't fucking know.
Boy.
Hey guys, by the way, I ran the pit with a friend. And I'm just missing one last masterworked armor. Actually, masterworked. Not masterwork. Masterwork. My power cast flow is now masterworked. Basically, I do run Borealis as masterworked. So, if I wanted to, I will probably be doing two parts of this. Maybe trying to get world line. I mean, I could easily start on these guys, but let's not take the risk. I got my good old Bray Tech. Hi, guys. Oh. Actually, let me change the camera angle. Silent night. There we go. Up, up, and away. Give me a second. Sorry, in-game audio is really loud. Oh, I'm back here. I hate you, game. Why does it all look like they have? They all have skyburns off. It does. It looks like they all were holding skin. All right, ladies and gents, let's try this shit again. Because that actually should not have killed me. There we go. This will. Top of the morning. Hello, hello. Good day to all of you. Good day, good day. Alright, so Polaris Lance, everybody. Perfect fifth kills and kills in general. Perfect fifth we will get into as I go along. I'm really hoping it's up here because this is one of the most easier spots to fuck. It's not. Up here is one of the most easiest spots to fight. It's down here. That's a perfect fifth kill. Whew. Oh, that's right. I need to do... Yeah, I guess so. Normally, how this works is I don't check until. Yeah, I don't check until I die. How much progress I've made. Look at that, 8 out of 50. It's gonna be a long time. Well, the perfect fifth kills is the hardest thing. Yep, so I was right. This isn't so bad. Because I do have bounties for Saint that I need to do. Which actually I'm doing right now. Okay, so challenging cabal enemies. I know how to do those. Alright, who wants to die? Oh, it's a time thing. That's stupid. Challenging. 7. Check quick, and if so, I might do Lord of Wolves. Lord of Wolves seems a lot easier. Okay. Lord of Wolves. Lord of Wolves it is. Sorry if I hit my mic, and sorry if that hurt. Wait, does Seros have one? Found by earning victory in the Crucible. Man, now I have a Sturm. That's too much. Right, grab Lord. Oh, Lord. And then I'm gonna grab Prometheus Lens. Yeah, we're gonna say goodbye to this. Wait, don't I have the Mida one? No, I only have a cosmetic. I'm grinding for... Python I still need to do. But, if I was going to do that, I would use the Chaperone. Crimson I've completed. Where is Prometheus right here? I'm mostly doing catalysts right now. Oh yeah, finally. You're really close. I forgot what I have to do that for. Oh yeah, it was like bounties and then kills. I forgot what it even increased. Alright. So we're gonna do Lord of Wolves. And then we'll do the Prometheus. Hopefully Lord of Wolves will be the quickest way. Because with Lord of Wolves is just killing enemies, so. Some of you all need to go. Oh, okay, Bumble's gone. Okay, I need to get out of here just to change the... Yeah, Yeah, just to change the mods. So heavy ammo, special ammo. Boy, if you think that'll do something. Maybe I should get the ornament for Lord. There's so much heavy ammo, it's not even funny. Plus, I don't like Lord of Wolves that much. That takes 5 rounds. This should help. Faster, more accurate, and a cute little tiny pistol. Oh my god, 90? Wow, you saved your Cabal friend. Son of a bitch. You're lucky I can't release the wolves. This is the one spot I hate for trying to do this. Because it's a tiny area. Just crowded. Meanwhile, up top on the one area that I love doing, up here, I have more space to run. But down here, I'm basically in a confined little containment area. Don't even worry about it. See, and then they're all over the place, all grouped up, and I can't kill them. That's the shitty part. Alright, how far am I? 5%? Why do I feel like they increased the time and shit? Of how long it takes. Prometheus time. Special, thank you! fuck, I'm a magical person. I'm gonna put a break on the Lord of Wolves because Lord of Wolves is one of the guns I hate. Say most. I'm gonna go back with Borealis because we are going to go pop into the Sundial. Yeah. Need to do some of that.
I know the deeds!
Oh, I actually think I heard it now. Shit. Oh, what do we have? Nope, not gonna see. Oh my, fuck. I just gave my hand a tingly feeling. Brawler and Solar Sense. Okay. So I want to run the solar mode on. Got it. What do we have in this store again? Okay. Yeah, so Brumal Dawn is kind of cool. It's for hard light. Nasty. Ah, so this... Okay, guys. So this right here is, talking about... What is it? Let's talk about Alderaan. You guys don't know, Alderaan is going to become our new Vanguard. Hunter Vanguard. I know everyone's thinking, ugh, he's going to become our next Hunter Vanguard. Yeah, tell me about it. I really didn't want it either, but... No, I gotta accept it. Cardinal Dirt. So guys, look at that. Look at that style. It's so pretty. I mean, the bear, the polar vortex would be kind of cool. I need to find it. The dawning one. Not dawning welcome. Or do I not have any more? Not enough space, really. No, someone has the great pigeon ship. Oh, I really want that so bad. Oh, shit, I'm at 600. And a hand of a prism. Yeah, I know. Someone better place down a thingy. No one? Fine, I will.
Temporal integration successful, Guardian. I've oriented you precisely within the intersection of our timeline and the one the Legion attempts to set in motion. It now falls to you to collapse this budding reality.
Ah, challenging Cabal. Here we go. Yeah. underestimated. Yeah.
I definitely
underestimated my abilities. We're also gonna get rid of this. I have to grab Cold Heart. Let's see what I can grab for energy, though. For exotic energy. Never Scunner.
Collecting the Traveler's Light. Have they learned nothing from Gaul's failed attempts at greatness? The Cabal treat the light as a resource to be spent, consumed in the furnace of their gluttonous conquest. Show them how to wield it.
Screw it.
It is no surprise.
Screw it.
Traveler is no longer here, Guardian. But you still wield the light. Be its agent of retribution. Y'all were thinking I was gonna grab Arbalest. No, thank you. I want to defeat challenging Cabal. Pissed.
Now he's dead.
They have collected here is but a remnant of the whole. Information is scattered throughout various signals, but they have offered the bulk of their prize to Kallus. The Legion may be attempting to buy their way back into the Empire. Interesting.
Now let's use the gun I know how to freaking use. Where is it? Oh, it's this way.
They're sealing the forest. No! Utilize the arc charges. Overload their containment systems. Guardians, their plans cannot be allowed to progress.
Actually, no. This isn't a gun I know how to use best. So many hunters. Hunters, warlocks. Exhausted? No, it's exhausted. Oh, that means we don't even get to run. Ah, it was a secret one. Alright, let's get back to this.
Where this timeline would have led. The resurrection of Dominus Gaul? The reinstatement of the exiled emperor? I cannot say for certain.
Oh, one of the hardest ones, the data mine.
In this timeline. I believe the Cabal wish to find it. The blades here are a link to the Vex network, and the Red Legion will try to access the secrets within. That is, if you do not stop them. Power of a warlock. I better have ammo. Always sought Vex technology. It is only logical that the forest would draw the Legion's interests eventually. I should have foreseen this.
Let's go kick some ass. Here we go! Wahoo! The Sun Eater. So we had the Mind Bend. What?
Ordinary scions. Even one is a formidable enemy. You must bring all your guile to this fight.
Okay, that did a lot of damage, guys. Nah, I'm kidding. I'm gonna just go with death. You feel me, guys? We all just die. Oh my god. My super's ready, I'm using.
This battle. Together, I believe we can win the war. I have seen that future, Guardian.
Can we, like, talk about this now? Return to orbit. Well, I hope you all enjoyed. Thank you all so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye. And yeah, there's...